One part of your situation is you had somebody build this car.
No, only this time. The last three times, me and my buddies did it.
I know, but the last three times you didn't crack it up.
Yeah.
Somebody else built this car. Like, you're afraid to tell the guy who built it what happened, correct?
Yeah, I was.
Because it's his car. He built it. If you put all the blood, sweat, and tears in this car, you wouldn't have hit the tree.
You think so?
Yeah, it's like a rental car. You know, you take it out and beat the hell out of it. What do you care? You know?
Safe to say that if you were ever going to consider doing an event like that again, you would just have to do it in a car that you have absolutely no respect for, other than as a performance vehicle, but no emotional attachment. You'd be an absolute fool to do that sort of event in a car that you cared about.